Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, try natin i-check kung pwede na tayo maging rare account today. In 5 minutes or 6 minutes, mga 5 minutes na lang magiging ma-hatch na tong third rare egg ko, and I don't know kung magiging rare na ako nito kahit baby pa yung ma-hatch natin kasi di ko pa siya mapa-level up right now, pero try natin i-push to rare na yung account natin. So sa ngayon meron akong 3 common, 8 uncommon, and 2 rare. So uncommon pa rin tayo kasi marami yung uncommon natin, and dito sa cards meron na akong ito, yung rare ko, at saka itong si Martin ay rare din. So, magiging 3 na sila after ma-hatch ko yung pang-3. So, baka i-sacrifice ko tong iba dito para magiging rare na yung account natin. So, sayang, madami namang uncommon sana. But, since gusto natin mag-shift to rare, i-try na natin tong i-disenchant. So, okay? So, ayun. 4 minutes na lang, guys. But before that, before natin i-hatch, isa sa mga magandang updates kay Dragonary, and sobrang excited ako dito ngayon sa bagong updates nila. Kaya nagpo-push tayo magiging rare account. Kasi dito sa Dragonary ngayon, meron silang bagong updates na ilalabas soon. Sana before the year end, or di ko lang alam kung kailan to, but Dragonary, ito yung bago nilang vlog. Dragonary presenting PVP, new token, and scholarship, and more. Sa title pa lang, guys, sobrang exciting to eh. Kasi parang mukhang magiging mag-open na rin yung player versus player, and they are planning to create a new token na pwede siyang imamine, like parang SLP kung sa Axie Infinity pa yan. And gusto rin nilang mag-open ng scholarship. And talagang sobrang napaka-exciting tong Dragonary ngayon, kasi talagang nag-evolve siya from scratch nung bago pa kami dito na nagpumasok. So dito, meron ng planong gagawin na new token, pero hindi ko alam kung ano pa, anong pangalan ng token na to. So this is new token was planned by the development team from the beginning. So pinalano na pala nito sa simula pa lang. As an in-game agnostic token, would allow to create a collaborative and transversal economy between each of the games. So parang ito yung parang SLP na kumbaga sa Axie Infinity. So the way to win this token in this case will be through PvP, which is the player versus player. And each fight will have a fixed amount of tokens. So, parang ang SLP siya ang dating, guys. So, excited ako dito. And next, basahin natin dito. This new token will coexist with a coinary token. So, bali yung coinary token or CYT ay magiging parang AXS token ng Axie Infinity. So, parang magiging ganun yung concept, guys. And excited ako dito kasi sobrang maayos din yung graphics ng ano ng game na to, at saka yung pag-create ng mga dragons. So hopefully mag-improve pa. So ito yung inaabangan ng marami, yung PVP, kung may baka may labas to bukas September 7. So hopefully player versus player will be bring novelty in regards to the economy and gameplay. So yeah, exciting. And they're planning din na magkaroon ng madaling shortcut or paano maximize yung keyboard sa PC, ma-utilize yung keyboards natin sa paglaro-laro nito. So parang gaming na gaming talaga yung dating nito, guys. So excited. And isa sa pinaka exciting dito is yung scholarship. So one of our business models that have driven most blockchain games our scholarship. So pag lumago tayo dito, guys, pwede tayong magpa-scholarship dito sa Dragonary. And we went sabi dito, scholarship, and we want to facilitate this process to many investors. So kung lumago tayo dito, then we can create sub-account Parang kasi dito pwedeng kumag-create ng sub-account system where each one can have a teams of dragons within the game. So, pwede nang ding magpapa-scholarship, guys. And isa sa mga hiniantay din ng lahat is ma-open yung marketplace. And hopefully, anytime this month or sana before the year end or as soon as possible. So, yun guys. Excited ako dito. And sana kayo din. So, bye-byean natin tong journey natin dito sa Dragonary. So, right now, balik tayo dito sa eggs natin. So, for 2 seconds, 1 seconds, ready. Ready to open ang ating third egg. So, alam ko, plant pa rin to kasi halaman yung main natin. So, let's check. Ayun, open natin. Ayun. Halaman ulit. So, pangalanan natin tong Repolyo. Repolyo. Sige, accept. So, right now, meron na tayong 3 rare. So, hopefully, magiging rare account na tayo ngayon. So, itry nating i-sacrifice yung ating mga ibang dragon. So, yan. Nandito na si Repolyo. And, i-sacrifice na natin tong iba nating dragons. So, si itong pinakauna kong ice. Unahin natin. Sacrifice. Yan. May isang ice spark lang tayo na reward. So, sacrifice natin yan. Ayan. Check natin. Check natin kung nabawasan ba. Parang hindi nabawasan. Check natin dito ulit. Sa altar. Na-sacrifice na. Pero hindi pa rin tayo na, ano. So, ito yung bala kong iiwan. Itong electric na to kasi bala ko mag-breed ng electric soon. So, ito ulit. I-disenchant natin tong si Icebreaker. Ayun, wala na. So, ang ititira ko lang dito, si Martin at si ito yung rare natin. Hindi yan pwede natin may disenchant. Ito, disenchant natin. Ayun. And si Rukia at saka si Broccoli yung iiwan ko dito, guys. Ayan, disenchant natin. Si Taigam. Ayan, at saka Broccoli, Rukia. Disenchant natin to si Compensation Dragon, si Fire. Pwede naman ako mag-breed ng Fire dito sa common ko. Magsimula na lang ako dyan. So, right now, itong huli kong i-disenchant. Ayan, hindi pa rin nag-ano. So, i-check natin. Kailangan siguro natin i-exit muna. Tingnan muna natin sa cave kung meron tayong bagong mga na-forged. Ayun, merong mga bagong na kuhang sparks or ember. Okay, sige. Try natin i-exit. And let's log in again. Launch Dragonary. Ayun guys, rare na tayo. So, madagdagan ng konti yung ayuda natin para ipaikot natin dito sa ating account para makapag-breed na tayo ng fourth dragons natin. So, ayan guys. Excited kayo sa new updates natin for Dragonary. Kung first time mo dito, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. At pakihit na rin yung notification bell para sa susunod na mga videos at masusubaybayan natin yung mga journey natin dito sa Dragonary. Maraming salamat po.